Show the boy who you didn't think you would fall for but fell harder than you thought you could.
Come with him.
Show you, then show what you ride.
Hiya. Yeah, I'm just with a friend at the moment.
Yeah? Boy friend.
Just with a mate,
boy
Andy.
Boy friend.
So yeah, I'll call you later, right?
For someone to put up with my bullshit, I can't even leave my bedroom, so I keep a pouring. And I ain't seen the light of day since. Well, that's not important, it's been long. And I was feeling Whitney, me and my homie sipped the Houston. Cars in close, thought I was winning, you knew I was losing. You told me to wake up, but my clock always stays on snooze. And I'm done, I'm begging you, just stay by my side just for one night. I promise you, by morning everything will be alright. I love you and you love me, let's be honest, let's cut all the bullshit.
Guys, I did it! I found the person that makes me the happiest I have ever been.
Arigato! Now, guys want to take another look at you.
Sick fuck.
What?
What? Oh, but the moment I want to make one, I'm the worst boyfriend in the world.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, those are somebody's sons.
No, there's nothing on here.
I have one thing to say to you.
What?
Take notes.
What are you talking
Take
about?
Notes.
What?
Come on. We know you're no expert at that. Take notes. You could learn a little bit. You should learn a little bit, actually.
Stop! There's nothing here.
That's it. I'm taking the kids and we're leaving. Zammy, come on. She's already in there. She's so disgusted with you. We're leaving you, Ian.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ooh, candles. Oh.
Mm.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna walk on the pebble. I hope this was the point.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my fucking god. Do I turn on? Do I turn on?
Go ahead.
I'm still walking the pebble. Oh my god! That's really cute. Oh my god, there's so many teddy bears. They're stuck to my feet.
Babe, do you want to get the double D?
What?
The double D?
Public.
You don't want to get the double D with me?
Stop. Maybe after now.
What? The double D?
No.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Double D.
Cheers.
Ah.
It's a temporary setback. It's a momentary loss.
Put a finger down, do you love him, edition. Put a finger down if you smile when you think about him. Put a finger down if you talk to your friends about him. Put a finger down if you make up scenarios in your head about him. Put a finger down if you obsessively look over his texts. Put a finger down if you feel butterflies in your stomach when you're around him. Put a finger down if you think about him right before you go to bed. Put a finger down if you think about him when you wake up. Put a finger down if you care more about your outfit when you know you're going to see him that day. Put a finger down if you strategically time your texts or snaps to him. Put a finger down if you've completely forgotten about what you were doing while you were looking at him. And put a finger down if you've thought about him more than once during this video.
Quiero que me deje la boquilla de mi Winston roja. Que bebamos los dos juntitos del mismo vaso. Que cuando me dé la paranoia me digas afloja, afloja, que me cojas de la mano. No quiero amores de verano, quiero ruina contigo en invierno. Sacas mirado tierno, te llevas lo malo del palo con...
Hey Aaron, answer these questions correctly and I'll tell you why I'm breaking up with you.
You're breaking up with me?
Yes. How many gallons of spit does a person produce each year?
Have I not been a good boyfriend?
No, 115. Next question. Telling friends you gotta bust a grumpy is code for...
I'm so confused, man.
Aaron, what? I'm not breaking up with you. We're married, it's called a divorce.
There goes my heart beating, and you are the reason. I'm losing sleep. Please come back now.
Who wears the pants? Who made the first move? Who's a better kisser? Who's smarter? Who works harder? Who's always right? Who's gonna make more money? Who wants to get married first? Who's funnier? Who wants more kids? Who wears the pants? Who needs the most attention? Who's more likely to get away with murder? Who's most athletic? Who buys better gifts? Who texts first in the morning? Who's more attractive? Who's the most adventurous? Who's hornier? Who's more outgoing? Who's most likely to become TikTok famous?